All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Let's play some more Civilization VI. I keep wanting to say five, I don't know. Well, when we left off, we have conquered Brazil. Absolutely conquered. Let me just kind of get a little tuned in here. Let me get my bearings. Okay, so we have bombards now, which is nice. Alright, let's see. How's our loyalty looking for this, for Rio de Janeiro? Oh, we're 100%. We're good. We're golden. Alright then, let's do medieval walls. Let's get that state reinforced. Oh yeah, we need to get amenities as well. Which we really can't do yet. Because Brazil was goofy and wasn't caring about it. Unreal. Well, let's go ahead and heal our units. Go ahead, bring him over here. Okay, well, last thing to do right now is take over Scotland. And that's going to be a little bit beefy. A little bit tough, rather. Let's see, we should just... 30 turns. Yeah, that's really all we have to do. Okay, we'll do a monument first for 5 turns. That'll just help with loyalty, just in case. Keep our musket men there. See, we're on bad terms with both other civs right now. I think there's one more we have yet to meet, and they are hidden somewhere over here. Do we have cartography yet? I think we do. We do. Okay, so now we can travel anywhere. So, we need to build a freaking ship. A freaking ship. Do I have a harbor yet? I don't. Oh yeah, dude, it's right here. Oh, it's being built though. It's almost done. 20 turns. Does Rio de Janeiro have one? They do. Which means I can build my first ship. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce this properly. Quadrameme? I used to call it Quadramere, and that's not how you say that. Let's see, 40 gold. We're gonna spend the gold and just buy one, at least. And then, let's go ahead and get another one in production. These ships are cool because they have melee and ranged strength. Which is pretty freaking nice. Versus just the melee attacks on the caravels and all the other boats. So let's go ahead and let's get those going. Alright. A bombard can just go over here, I suppose. Just move them around, I guess. Also, what am I doing over here with my settler? What's my plan here? Oh, right. I was going to go on this little edge piece. Okay, so while I'm doing that, I'm going to go ahead and bring my ship over here just for extra protection. So both bombards are healed up now. Here's the issue, though. If I go to war from this angle, I'll have to fight through their encampment right here to get to their main cap or to their main city. So I'm probably better off staging them over here on this little bottom side. Right now I have a little... Uh-oh, that's not a good sound. That either means I got spied on or I completed a spy. Aha! A spy from the Scottish Empire was captured during a neutralized governor mission from the city of... That's fucking crazy. You know what that means, though? Oh, he succeeded, too. That bastard. Okay, well, we can erase these, notifications. Okay, so... Our governor's out of, out of duty for 7 turns. That sucks. However, now I can use that as a negotiation tactic. And I can also make a deal, too. I can trade them their captive spy for a lot of stuff. Never mind. He's like, fuck you. Ask for a promise. Promise that's a spy on me, please. Ah, what makes you think I would make that kind of promise? You motherfucker. Well... okay, well, I want to do a Cassus Belli if I can. Alright, what else can we do here? So we're... ancient walls must be repaired. Wait, when are my walls damaged? I think that's a glitch this game has. Where sometimes you'll just have a city that's, like... it needs its walls repaired for absolutely no reason. Alright, we're gonna bring our musket men and our little... Our little army here. Well, it's not technically an army, but it's two bombards and a freaking musket man. So I can take down districts with these two guys, one after the other, and then I can come in with the musket man and take it over. I don't think artillery units can be used to completely take over a city. Here we go, medieval walls. All right. Alright, we're gonna stage them all down here. Cool. Alright. Just gonna keep the boat on standby for a minute.
The pen might not be mine.
Yeah. Printing. Now we're in 1804 AD, as you can see in the top right hand corner. Those elephants right here? Let's get those. Alright, and we're gonna post up my musket man right there. Okay, let's go here instead of our city. We'll just stand by right now with the boat. Alright. Now, Renaissance walls. And, got some elephants now, we can trade those. For some good money. Cool. We have a new village. And we're gonna go and start harvesting some shit. That's what we're gonna do. As well as musket men on standby. Turn these on. I'm gonna buy some more tiles too so I can have more land here. Before Stockholm fucking buys it all. Or takes it all over, rather. Okay, cool. That'll do. I can be even more of an asshole too by doing this. So then I own the water so they can't go next to me. Alright, ancient walls for sure. Okay, I'll just stand by on the governor's for now. And we'll stand by with him. And bring him here, and we'll stand by as well. Uh-oh, he just denounced me. Whatever, Scotland. Oh, you think I'm a warmonger, do you? Why, because I pillaged all the cities of Brazil? Why would you think that? How dare you? I'm only Genghis Khan. I swear I'm a nice guy. Let's go get these crabs. This will bring us extra gold, too, getting these the dolphins and the crabs. Okay. Alright, get a farm going. More crabs. Oh, Scotland, you're converting my people. Oh, it's not even Scotland, that's freaking Indonesia, isn't it? Right? I think it is. Yeah, it's definitely Indonesia. With the colors. Oy, oy, oy. Can I ask her not to convert my cities? No. Maybe it won't even let you do that if you're doing a, what you call it? A non-religious victory, I suppose. Alright, now let's go get the tea. The tea, you see? We have a lot of envoys we can use. Let's toss it right there. Alright. Now we have a tea farm. So I can trade those things, but you won't see much of that in this playthrough, at least. Not until I do a more diplomatic approach for my playthroughs. Which is gonna happen. It'll happen later on. I'll probably just keep playing this game, honestly. I'm doing other playthroughs in my free time, trying to get different victories, so once I achieve that, you will see that. Alright. I should just be expanding my military, I think. If I'm being honest. So let's get another... Yeah. Get another bombard unit. The more, the better. Because we're going to be going to war here pretty soon, so may as well just stock up. Alright, what should I do here? What should I do? I mean, the entertainment complex is pretty important. It also grows your cities more, too. Don't care about the campus. Let's just do an industrial zone. Maybe we can build shit quicker. Do I have a... I do have a commercial hub. Okay, cool. Yeah, whatever. Toss it right there. Increase our production. I need to go to war with Scotland, though, before they get too many beefy military people. Let's repeat the same route. Trading only with city-states. I also want to keep that one on my side, too. That motherfucker. Let's just do it. Toss them all into that. They're my direct neighbor, so I might as well just try to be good with them. Same with Anshin, but whatever. Whatever. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely the armory. Definitely. My bombard can go. Let's bring him right here. Trader, repeat the route. Bring in Le Gold. Am I still the... Yeah, okay. Suzerian. And my capital needs to have... Well, make a scout really quick. Cool. No one stopped. Military science. Or rather, new opinions. Now we can create beefier people. So, can I upgrade my musket men then? Is that my next upgrade? Line infantry. Yeah. Alright, cool. So, we'll do that over here too. And we'll bring this guy back to go upgrade really quick. It gets me a frigate. Options, options, options. Da, da, da. Well, we need some beefy shit, so... Oh, flight. That's an important one. However, I can also get... artillery. Which is great, too. Rifling. That gives me a ranger, so I can upgrade my scout to a ranger with rifling. The infantries are pretty good too, though. Damn. Well, flight is pretty important, so let's do that. Another great general? Alright, fuck it. What does this guy do? Forms an army. Oh, An army out of any unit? Dude, bet. Okay, well, let's go here. I'm surprised I aren't using my generals now. I have plenty of them. Alright. My capital. Let's do Renaissance Walls so we have the beefiest capital of all capitals. Let's go right here to the... Well, let's go here to the edge and just stand by for a minute. Repeat the route. Alright. Now I can bring my ship out of here, I think. Let's bring it over here. I'll link up with my scout and then we can go explore the world.
Without mathematics...
Okay, cool. Boom! We have an army of line infantries. I'm gonna bring my scout over here just to save time. Which means I can redirect my ship over to here. Wow. Then I'll just start exploring this side. I'll just go from this side to this side. Oh, we're now in the modern era. 1832. Got a normal age this time. Okay, reform the coinage. Get those trade route bonuses. Okay, military academy, let's create that. Oh, our other ship's unlocked now. Alright, back to the medieval walls. And you can go up here. Start exploring. Repeat that route. Oh, no way. He settled right there. You bastard. Okay, now he's going to really piss me off. Can I do a Casus Belli yet? No, I might just do a formal war. Motherfucker. Okay, medieval walls. Ooh. Finally, I can take out barbarian ships. This is payback for killing my settlers earlier. You bastards.
In a market economy, however, the individual has...
Also, I found a little island over here. I am going to inhabit that. See, can I get another settler? 1,000 gold, bloody hell. Here, let's just get a... Yeah. Okay. Oh, whoops. Yeah, military academy. Beef it up, dude. Oh yeah, free market. Yeah. Cool. Let's do it. Alright, I have another bombard now. Alright. Let's just stage him over here so we don't get flanked. And then my Keshigs can go over here. Stage him there. Okay. Come here. You go there. Link up. And dip out. Cool. Alright, upgrade you. Now you can come over. Well, I'll leave him like over here, I guess. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna send this ship off to the other direction. Have you explore this side of the territory. Then we'll meet up and we find the whole map. This music is great. Your troops should not parade outside Scotland's territory. Best move them away. Hmm. How about declare war, bitch?
So do see a storm fall. Thou shalt soft benothen ian dieta for to set the fourth foot in Scotland.
Whatever. The whole point here is, I'm Genghis fucking Khan, dude. And no one else is listening to me when I'm like, hey, don't expand near me. Don't do this, don't do that. And they're like, nope, go fuck yourself. So I retaliate with the same response. I kind of fucked myself right here. Uh-oh. All right, we're going to see how war goes. May not be very well, but... When did I have a scout over here, by the way? Oh, this is the island that I wanted to get, but this asshole took it from me. Awesome. Alright, let's just heal up right here if we can. Oh, did he take my frickin' city-state? He did! Motherfucker. See, it's like they always hoard envoys, and somehow they just send enough to take over your city-states whenever they please. Specifically during war, which just ultimately fucks you, because then now you're at war with all the city-states, and they're all going to send their whole armies against you. Like right here, for example. This guy already has fucking beefy artillery, too. Son of a bitch. I have all the cards against me right now. Well. Oh my gosh, I'm screwed. Well, just trade with myself, I guess. That sucks. Oh no, I'm negative gold! I'm gonna lose all my money. Fuck. That's no good. Well, I better act quickly then. I need to bring this guy the hell out of the way. Damn it. I'm losing so much gold. This freaking stinks. Ugh. Oh my god. Wait, are they killing my guys now? He just killed my Keshig archers? You bet. Oh no, he has way more military than me. This might have been a bad call. Okay, move out this guy. Damn it. This might have been a bad call. I'm not properly equipped for this yet. Oh, okay, I'm not doing too bad. I can get these guys from here. Okay. We're gonna make a move now in the district. These guys will be my backup right here. Oh, he has a tank? He has a fucking tank, dude. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I'm screwed. Fuck. Oh no. Scotland's not playing games, dude. They're really well equipped. Also, he has all the city stands against me too, so it's like, well, what the fuck do you expect? Oh shit. Oh no. Here, can I take out these guys? Oh, I can take out these guys. Yeah. And what does this guy do? Creates one cavalry unit with one promotion level. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Not very beefy though, but whatever. Alright, keep my bombard there for now. Okay, let me see what all my generals do. I have like 30,000 of them. Grants two loyalty. Okay. Art of War. One promotion level. Okay, that's barbarian. Oh, so I can use this for like barbarian ships, I guess. Alright. Oh, I can get a barbarian ship. Yeah, okay, that works. Alright, heal really quick. Okay. Alright, let's just start attacking, see how we do. This might not pan out right, but... Oh, it's a settler! Well, look at the air. Look at freaking deer. Alright, just skip its turn for now. Uh-oh. Oh, they have machine guns. Dude, I'm fucked. But he doesn't have planes yet, though, so that's... actually a good thing. I think if I take enough damage, too, I get a chance to level up, so... Oh, his tank's right here. Fuck! Oh, that's gonna floor me, too, if they get me. Shite. Major victory. Alright, let's try it. Try to take out this artillery unit before he gets too much beef on me. Let's see, 51. Yeah, definitely this one. Probably should have gone for the ballistics technology, but... is what it is. Alright, let's level up. Defending. Oh no, I'm gonna die again. Hang on. Maybe I can take out the, oh, I can't fight him from this distance, I guess. Oh, this fucking tank, dude. He's gonna kill me. Just stand by for now. See what he does. And now I have a ship. Look at them apples. It's a galley. Okay. Alright. Let's keep going over here. Oh my lord. Wait, he didn't kill my... Oh, I'm missing everything here. Oh, I'm gonna have to retreat. Oh no, I need to retreat. Holy shit! Yep, my scout's dead. Yep. Fucking great. It's from barbarians too, those bastards. There's still more barbarians around. Well, my settler can still go to that little island, I guess. I can't really do much with it though, but... whatever, let's go over here. I have one envoy, let's save it. Do I really have to make peace with this asshole? How many more turns do I have? Oh, wait, five? Five turns? Still? Alright, do seven combat strength. Let's see what my city can do. And another attack from the bombard. Ay, ay, ay. I guess I can just hang out in these waters. Oh, I can level up. To a caravel. Okay. Let's go right here then. I'll just buy this tile. Alright. Oh, I'm still losing gold though. I shouldn't have even done that. Here, let's go over here and just hang out. You need to go over here out of the way. You can go here. Heal. Next turn. Level up. Okay. Okay, my scout's still kicking it at least. For now. So what I'll do, I think, is I'll bring my ship over here so I can get my scout and save his ass. Okay, 9 turns away. Well, I really can't... Okay, now I can hit him. You stinky barbarians. How dare you? Alright. I need to retreat. Go back home. I'm gonna die otherwise. Shit. I might be screwed. No. Either way, I'm screwed. Man, it's level 3 too. He's got me cornered. He played his chess right. Wait, can I make peace yet? How is it only 5 turns still? Whatever, move there. Oh, shut up, Indonesia. Yep, there goes my fucking cannon. Both cannons. Fucking great. Dude, no way! What the hell? Motherfucker. Well, now you're dead. Now I'm just gonna conquer all the city states. Those fuckers. I didn't wanna have to let it come to this. But, I mean, fuck you. You partnered with the wrong fool. And he's still alive. That's great. Phenomenal. Oh, yeah. Stay put. I just need to wait this out until I can, Oh, what the hell is this barbarian doing right here? Get out of here. Yeah, I just need to make peace. A false version of peace. Dude. Don't you dare kill my fucking musket, man. Take all the damage I can to them. Alright, let's keep exploring. Fuck, dude. I don't know what's better, leveling up now or just running away. Because that tank can move like fucking 5 tiles. Yeah, I think it was just worth leveling up. Dude! Maybe not. Get the fuck out of there, dude. Just get the fuck out. Okay, medieval walls. Okay. I'll level up. Attack! The bastard. And maybe my cavalry can come in and kick some ass at the end here. Aha! Nice. You're done. Okay, so I need to just destroy the, Oh, no! Damn, he made some damage. Maybe I shouldn't. I should just stick true to my freaking my game plan here and just not make peace. One turn though. It's an option. Go over here and heal. Let's bring my bombard in here now. Let's just start attacking the city. Fuck these guys. Screw you, city-state. Get off my land. I might just start attacking this, major defeat. Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna kill my ship. Well, you know what? Who cares? Who cares? It's a shitty caravel. And I'll save more gold per turn, at least. Yeah, whatever. They're practically a useless ship, anyway. It probably costs like 4 gold to maintain it. We need more freaking armies, even though we can't afford it. Another Keshig, why not? 2 more turns. Was it even worth doing aviation? I can get more gold, but I'm missing out on artillery. How many turns is this? 3 versus what? 7? Fuck that. Yeah, let's get, yeah. Wasting turns. Definitely ballistics. Get off my stolen land. Some builder just found his way on here, too. Uh-oh. No! My fucking... That stupid tank. Killed all my units. My musket men, or my line infantry, rather, and my 2 artilleries. And... my bombard. Fucking... This is not going well. Whatever. At least now I'm making gold now. 2 gold per turn. Not good. Not good. I'll just stand by for now with my settler. Whatever, let's just do it. Suicide mission. Now I'm getting 5 gold per turn. See, it all worked out. In a weird way. Stupid builder just is walking on my freaking land here. Yeah, I'm very unprepared for this war. I was too eager. We can at least send, what does that do? Plus 4 gold in the capital? Yeah, it's worth it. I can just wait till I get nukes and just completely floor Scotland, but... I kinda wanna build up to that. I don't really want to attack any other nation yet, because if they happen to be friends with Scotland, then Scotland can just do a surprise war on me and then just completely conquer me. Okay, military academy. Let's see, level up. Get out of here. Cool. Okay. Now I can save my scout, link up, and dip out. Okay. Military Academy. Let's do it. Okay, I'm just gonna stage here for now. You know what? I don't even want to do that. Hang on, let's do this. Let's make peace with stupid Scotland. Oh, he doesn't want to make peace. What if I gave you your spy back? Oh, he's a fucker. He actually does not want to make peace. Have some tea. Really? He wants me dead. How about fuck yourself? How about that? Fuck Scotland. That's so funny, he's playing the card that I would normally play. Where you're just like, nope, not making peace. Sorry, you're gonna be dead. It's very dark. Oh, he's coming out of my land now? Bro, you done fucked up. He's really pissed off. How do I make this faster? Have 2 forts in your territory, that's it? Dude, bet I can do that right now. Give me a builder. 3 turns, bet. 2 forts. Okay, and that'll boost my ballistics. My cavalry, can they do anything? Major defeat and just stand by. Only 2 gold. I really can't afford any more units right now. That's the sad part. Alright, encampment training it is then. Oh no, they're making all kinds of units now. He's got infantries too? Dude! I might have to just make peace. Man, he's such a stubborn asshole. Have your spy. Have some tea. Have an elephant. Have a fucking dolphin. Have a fox. Have a horse. Wait, no, not my iron. What a motherfucker. He really won't take any of my stuff. 500 gold. Alright, then go fuck yourself. He really wants to kill me. I cannot let that happen. That's going to ruin my entire ending. Did my cards wrong here, folks. What can I hit? What is it allowing me to hit here? Oh, the city. Oh, now he's storming my land. You bastard. Just loyalty. This creates the art of war. I can go in here. Just stand by. One promotion level. Guess I'll bring him to the bombard I have then. Over here. Alright, we have a lot of options. Let's start with here. Get this tank out of here. Oh, well, we tried. Okay, let's get him first. I did on the weakest one first. Kashyyyk, I'm just gonna keep. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's go over here. Uh-oh. Right, now he's attacking my encampment. Damn, quite a bit too. Alright, we'll acquire medieval walls. Just keep beefing it up. Just gonna keep attacking the city-state for now. Get some free XP. Tank is gone almost. Actually, can I take him out now? Is that one turn? It is. But we can do it. Yeah! The tank is gone! Okay. This is not going well. Come on, builder, hurry up and finish. Oh. Yeah, do this. Oh boy. Damn, he is tanking my fucking encampment. Whoa, he's got helicopters? Oh no. Son of a bitch. No, wait, he just killed my unit? Oh, you motherfucker. Can't believe he killed my unit. I just upgraded him too. Stupid bastard. Well, I guess commercial hub investment. Just keep on exploring with my ship. Okay, she can just keep attacking these assholes. Oh my gosh. Well, go here and heal. Back to my city. Oh, they're all trying to take over my city now? Bro, no cap. There, now that they're out of my thing here, I can repair my campus. Or my encampment, rather. Alright. Should I just do a unit? I probably should. Yeah, bombard for sure. Alright, builder. Does it matter where I build my fort? Can I even build forts? Oh, I need a certain... Oh, hang on. I need a certain unit to do that, don't I? I can't just do it willy-nilly. Military engineer, that's what I need. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Let's go get the horses. I can't really waste any more gold. Or should I? Should I just waste it? Just keep healing my cavalry. We'll give it one more turn and then I might just do that. Okay, keep going over here. The good news is, oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. He's actually using my own tactic. Well, I guess it's just a smart tactic, honestly. At least now my encampment's healed up now. Ha ha ha, you bastard. You bastard. Repair my barracks. Now you fuckers are done. Let's see. Minor victory. Yeah. I'm gonna start attacking the helicopter because that thing's a bastard. Alright. I guess a trader. Whatever. More gold. With myself. That's all I can trade with right now is myself. Really? I just repaired it. And now he's in my encampment again. Thanks, dick. Thanks, you fucking prick. This fucking helicopter I need to get rid of. Damn it. Fucking killing me here. Okay. My other ship's over there, going that way. Okay, let's just continue going up this way, then. Keep doing, like, little to no damage over here. Okay, 5 turns. No, he's actually taking my city! Fuck that, where's my units at? Also, who is this guy? Fucking not cool, dude. He's gonna take my fucking city. Oh my god. Here, I need to be a distraction. Come over here. Oh my god, he's gonna take my fucking city, isn't he? Maybe I can make peace before that happens. Hang on. Oh, he's just gonna take peace now. Ha! Huh. I win. Well, whatever. Oh, that was close. That, ladies and gentlemen, was fucking close. I almost lost my city. Okay, now I can regroup. Good lord. Fuck you. Shut up.
Human nature.
Okay. New military policy. What do we got? Okay, well, first things first, yeah. Just get my encampments built up. That'd be nice. Be quite nice. Repair my barracks. Well, actually, I need to repair my outer walls, first of all. Oh, can I do that yet? Okay, whatever. Okay, got my trader completed. I can go back to trading now. I got my gold back as well. That's nice. This trader can go. To Rio de Janeiro. I don't have a trader over there yet. Okay. Well, I need units. But right now, let's just get traders going. Oh. Oh, I already have horses. Okay, whatever. Go here. Level up. Gosh, I can't believe how close that really was, though. That was nuts. Could she go back here? Can I prepare my outer walls yet? Why can't I do my outer walls? I can't do my walls. It's not letting me do it. don't get it. Well, speaking of walls, Renaissance walls for this one. Ooh, hello. 11 gold. Fuck yeah. I need my gold back up again now. Okay, stand by on my unit. Wait, I can actually bring him back now. Over to here. Okay, let's go up here and explore. Also, this builder is driving me freaking mad. I need to just take him over. Come here, you. Alright. Military Academy, let's freaking continue that. Oh! And now I have my, military engineer. Let's build a castle. Repair my military academy. And all right, Trader Joe. I guess I can trade with Anshan again. Yeah, whatever. It's 5 turns. It's quicker. Alright, now we can do... Well, we can go over here and do a mine. Let's do that. Okay, well, we learned a lesson. Don't just jump into a war with your neighbor. Because your ass will be handed to you. On a silver platter. And now we can do different routes again. Okay, let's do it. Bring in the gold. Yes. Okay. Okay, now this should continue my ballistics. Or complete my ballistics. Yes! Field cannons unlocked. Alright. Is that a separate thing? Oh, it's Calgary, isn't it? No. Or Calvary, rather. Oh, it's my Kashyyyk's. Field cannon. Yes, please. I have another one over here, right? Somewhere? No? Okay. Whatever. Okay, where is this builder going? Dude, there we go. Finally. Alright, stand by. Cool. Gonna do a quick save really quick. Alright. Oh, we can upgrade our crossbowman. Oh, to a field cannon as well. Nice. Very nice. Okay, builder, if that is your real name. Dude, this guy is expanding like a motherfucker right now. Hey, how about you stop? Yeah, he's just saying fuck me still. Do we have more crossbows around here? Where are they at? I need to upgrade those guys. I guess there's none. Alright, well. Go get my little island, I guess. Where's my ships? Do I have a nearby ship? Well, whatever. Let's just take one of my guys here. One of my strong fellers right here. Let's take him. Actually, what about my cavalry? How do you say it? Calvary? Calgary? I think Calgary's church shit. Here we go. Well, yeah, you... Go to him. Okay. Let's do... Can I repair my freaking walls yet, please? Thank you. Outer defenses. Okay. Gosh, that'd be crazy. All right, back to the hub. Stand by. Build some farms, because why not? Oh. Destroy barbarian ships? Yes, please. Eat that. All right, this guy. Just keep exploring. Oh, can't go any further. Let's go over here and get this little farm in the corner. A lot of farms. Hey, it's a stupid barbarian outpost. How fun. Okay, now then, entertainment complex. Since we were getting that little red marker next to the health bar on the city, means it's what the people want. And they want entertainment, damn it. So entertainment we shall give them. Okay, this would be a good spot. Goodbye. Alright, well, let's start exploring over here then, I guess. Alright, Cavalry. Cool. My last farm was made on farmland, Rio de Janeiro. Alright. Cool. Alright, now then. Off to my little island. Damn, okay, we get it, Scotland. You don't like me. Okay? We get it. I'll nuke you eventually. Let's see, what can we even do? Well, we can definitely build some more units now, so let's start doing that. Let's get... Well, we can do another trader. Let's get the trader going. Just maximize our gold while we're in these moments of possible peace for its temporary time. Okay, Rio de Janeiro. Let's repair my harbor now. Damn, he's just taking over my freaking people with religion. Oh, he's fighting Indonesia to get claims on me. Louder than words. Improvement. Okay, now we have rifling. Cool. Okay, where can I assign you, Victor? How about Rio de Janeiro? How about there? Get you over there in our foreign land to be an advisor. Now we can upgrade our scout. Not that it really matters, but 530 gold? Why is it so expensive? I'll just stand by for now. It isn't that important. Well, I mean, the Rangers are pretty powerful. But they're not even, like, that powerful. You know what? I'll just stand by for now. Alright, Trader's unlocked. Let me just send him off really quick. To Quire. I can get more trading going on in the foreign land now. Okay. Almich. Let's do... Field Cannon Corpse. Core. However you pronounce that properly. I think it's Core. I think the PS is silent. Okay. Cool, we got some entertainment now. How about an arena? How about it? Oh, you know we're going for Mogadishu. Let's bring all that gold in, baby. Hey, Mongolia completes the world's first circumnavigation of circumcision. Wow. Keep on going, baby. Damn, she does not like me sailing near her fucking city. I'm not even near your city. I'm like way the fuck away. I guess my other ship, though, is kind of going around her borders, though. But whatever. Look at that. We're still getting feats in this game besides war feats. We are conquering exploration. Okay, now we need some, Oh, we already have an entertainment complex. We need more entertainment? Our people are so greedy. So greedy. Well, we can start with a field cannon for sure. Make a core of them as well. Repair the lighthouse. That brings in some more gold as well. Alright. Hey, I got a recon unit. Cool. Oh, it's like I got a free ranger. What are the chances? Alright. Fuck it. Let's keep him here on this land. I don't have any units over here, really, since they all got defeated. I want to see who else I'm playing with in this game, besides just Indonesia, Scotland, and Brazil. There's gotta be one more, right? Unless it's just us three. I don't know. Or us four, I guess, originally. Okay, let's set up shop right here. The first settlement on America. This is America. Well, America's pretty small these days. Alright. Well. At least we can get some gold around here. Look at that. Well, let's just focus on walls and harbors, huh? I think that'll do for this little island. Cool. I'm just gonna keep counter-spying for now. Hey, we found a little friendly tribal village. Skip a turn. We'll go here. Trying to just outline the perimeters of all the continents so I can see. Okay. Fucking get your helicopters out of here, Scotland. We don't want any. I'm not gonna worry about spies really too much in this game. I just really care about counter spying, because then, as you can see, I captured one of Scotland's spies for being sneaky snakes, and it worked out pretty good. Well, let's just do another line infantry, I suppose. Should I? Any other good options here? Not really. Well, 60 strength for the knights, but that costs 3 gold. I should just get the beefiest things, yeah? Let's get another field cannon. Alright, get back with my ship. Link up. Keep exploring. Whoa, look at this! Oh no! They have like battleships or some shit, but they're also like on one tick of health, so I might be in good luck. But if they attack me, I'm gonna get some pretty good damage. Oh no! Well, there you go. Fucking barbarians, man. What a bunch of bastards. Alright, let's go ahead and get my entertainment complex going now for Rio de Janeiro. Breathtaking. I'm gonna save that spot for houses. See, 4 food. That's 6 though. Fuck it, we got plenty of farms. Let's put it right here next to the city. Next to the capital. Damn, bro, those fucking battleships. Alright, that's all we can do right now, looks like. Unless I buy this other tile and get some more fish coming in here. May as well, actually. 31 turns. How about no? How about right now? Alright. Aqueduct. Okay, that works. Let's go here. There's another little island over here too. That's cute. Two baby little islands. Wow, wow. Oh! Okay, good. I didn't want to do that. I thought I was just going to harvest it. I want to keep the fishes, you see. Modern era ends in 10 turns. Uh-oh. We are in 1916 now, so... Hong Kong. We can send one. I think that just boosts my production in the capital, right? Wonders, buildings, and districts. Yeah, let's just hold off for now. Let's hold off. We got plenty of time to send envoys. Plenty of it. Another great general. Creates a spec ops unit. Alright. Whatever. Do it! Spec Ops, baby! Fuck yeah! Okay. Let's go down over yonder. Alright, Military Academy for sure. Spec Ops gonna chill out there in the middle for now. You know what I should do though is close off my borders right here. That's probably just inviting in bad news. So we'll do that. Also, they can just go around up here too though, I guess, but whatever. Okay, we're almost there. I think it's just Indonesia and Skyland left. Which in that case wouldn't be that bad. How are we doing, by the way, in world rankings? I'm just kind of curious. Okay. Damn, Skyland's leading their religion in victory too. That's no good. I had to defeat them pretty quickly then. Because they're winning everything other than domination. That's where I got the win right now. We're kind of tied. Me and Scotland. The culture is doing pretty good too. Shit. Oh, shit. Let's repair my harbor. Let's keep the gold coming through. Alright, we gotta keep stocking up on freaking things. Weapons, I guess. I don't know. Okay, my field cannon can stand by. And we're good on districts for now, so just worry about other things. Such as... I guess traders, why not? Fuck it. It's gonna be so annoying. Look at how much Scotland's land is on this the little mini map. It's all that white and just a little bit of red. They have quite a freaking edge. Oh, got a great merchant. Sweet. Oh, more little islands over here, I see. All right, max that shit out, bro. I'm gonna quick save again. Oh, he's moving his troops near the border. He might be preparing for war again. Okay, now we're in the atomic era. Offensive spy. Alright, I guess we're gonna to arms, so we're gonna need to go to war in this era, looks like. Which shouldn't be a problem. Alright, let's do a theater square. It's our capital, at least. We can do that. Get a little bit of culture coming through, I guess. Let's do... Okay, we'll get one spy for offensive spy operations, I guess. I'm gonna bring all my... Well... Let's just keep... We'll keep one bombard there for now. Or... Actually, let's do this. This is a corp, so I can bring him over here. And combine them and make an army. So that'd be nice. We have two right now? Wait, hang on. Which one is already... That one's doing that. Okay, cool. So this guy can go... Oh. I guess to... Your Moi. And we'll get some trading going on that little island, I guess.
There are three things.
We discovered steel! Now we can get some beefy shit, dude.
Freaking beefy shit.
Let's do banking really quick so we can increase our gold output. Okay, yes. Yes, please. Okay, now we gotta look for steel deposits on our land. Hopefully we have at least one because we're gonna need it. Do we? Do we really not have any steel? Don't tell me. Oh, he's already making fucking planes. See, now we really gotta wait to go to war now. Now we're gonna be fracked. Be fracked, man. So to do flight, I still gotta do industrialization. Oh my god. I'm so behind. So basically I need to do astronomy, scientific theory, sanitation. I don't know. Industrialization, scientific theory. How many turns is that? A lot of turns. Damn, I'm so behind. I can just go right to combustion. I can go right to combustion, actually. Let's do that. Because then we can go right to the tanks. And then we can go from there. Okay, we need to get nukes, though. Oh, we can do nukes now, because then we have steel. Advanced ballistics. We need to get replaceable parts, which means we need to get economics, which means we need to get banking. So, we're on a good start. All right. Okay. So we have oil. Oh, look at that little bit of oil right there. It's a bit of oil for us, y'all. I'm gonna buy me a builder, I think, if it's not like $3,000 fucking dollars. Let's see. 360? Psh, done. 13, my capacity of people is maxed out in Rio de Janeiro. How am I doing on urbanization, by the way? Okay, I'm almost done. So now I can start making a... freaking neighborhoods and shit. Alright, cool. That's great. It's fantastic. I love it. Oh, but I don't have the oil wells for the water yet unlocked, do I? I don't think I do. That's industrialization, isn't it? Right? No, it's coal. Where's the water oil wells? Where are those at? Oh, it's under plastics. Well, it's just under So it'll be in progress once I get combustion unlocked. Where the fuck's my other oils at, though? Do I have any more oils anywhere? Any more oils? Can I get some oils, please? I have coal. But no oil.
Blimey, Harry. Where's your oil?
It's all water oils for me, it looks like. Well, what's over here? Do I get anything over here? No? Nope. Just the water oil. Damn, that sucks. I have no land oil anywhere on my island. On my little patch of land, eh? Scotland probably has all my fucking oil. It's got a little bit of oil there. It's got... It's a horrible Scottish accent. See, they have oil. They got two oils. Probably more than that, too, I bet you. Him, Mother Franklin. Alright. Well, alright, here we go. Oh, can I not make armies yet? Is that a thing? How do I make armies? Armies. How do I make you? How do I make you? Mobilization. Damn, I'm so behind on things. I don't know how I always get behind on research. Every game I play, I'm always like the furthest behind on research. I guess I'm just not picking the right things. How do you form an army? I thought you just had to click on them and then you just click like add to army or some shit. Combine to form army. But it's not letting me. Okay, then. I guess I'll just stand by until I figure it out. There's a builder I can steal. This might be a nice little island right here. Oh! Yeah, I don't know if you guys saw that. A battleship just drove right past me. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna just go this way. And I'm just gonna ditch my scout so he can piss off for a minute and get some freedom. Okay, whatever. Okay, well, good news is now we have urbanization, which means now we can build more houses for our peeps. So what should we do next? Ooh, Klingo taxes. That's actually a good one to get. That's good money coming in. Let's do that. 15 turns, baby. And Scorched Earth gives us... Wait, is that... It says military organization. Oh, this is how we do it, right here. Mobilization. Yeah. Boom. Okay, cool. Now we can make armies after that. After we discovered it. Off to your official. Well, that's cool then. In the meantime... Let's just send this guy. This fucking guy. We need to cover all of our areas of infantry. And it looks like they're kind of coming over from this way. Let's go over here to this state. Get my field cannon there. Bring this field cannon right. Oh, wait. Yeah, this guy can go right here in the city. Stand by. Okay. Cool. Getting another line of infantry too. Screw it. Stock up. Get ready for war. Okay, let's make a... Well, okay, we need a neighborhood for sure. Let's get a neighborhood going. Charming. Okay. That works. Let's do that. And we'll keep the trade going. Keep the gold coming in. Stock up for the war in case, God forbid, something happens. Wait, what the hell? Is somebody fighting me? Your scout was bombarded by a battleship. Oh no, they're over here. Oh, that fucking battleship killed my scout. And Scotland has a freaking drone over here, too. You see that? They're surveying the land before I can even see it. Oh, hello. Ah! Got me a free settler. How about them apples? Well, I can't really take it over, though. I won't have much luck with loyalty. I'm gonna die now. I'm dead. The battleship's gonna kill me in one hit. Ugh, here we go. Shall we watch? No way, they just pissed off. They did? Really? Alright. Okay. Oh, here they come. Ah! They came back for more. Just please don't take my settler. Okay, now I have banking. Now I'm gonna take over this little island, because fuck you. Alright, combustion, yeah? Right? That's what I wanted to do next? Yes. Let's give me some freaking tanks. And let's make a bank. Because gold! Because gold! I love gold! Alright. Just to piss off whatever his name is, Scotland. I am conquering the waters and the lands and the waters. Because screw it. Alright, okay, we'll build an encampment, right here, I guess. He just hates me. I mean, I get it. One cannot like a warmonger. Alright, well, definitely the more gold makes more sense. Let's go back on land. Let's go ahead and get a granary going. Trader, yes. Builder can just chill out in the capital or in the city for now. These stupid barbarian builders just hopping around. So silly. Let's build another bank. Alright, yeah, we can go spy on our friends over here. That are non-friends, at least. Oh, he did not. He really did that. This bastard built a freaking encampment right next to my encampment. What a shithead. That's crazy. It's so crazy. This is war, man. This is psychological war, bro. Can't believe he did that. Okay, yeah, we get it, Indonesia. You're upset. You're salty. Wow, who cares? Who freaking cares? Okay, definitely need a neighborhood going now. Let's go ahead and get that rocking. Breathtaking, yeah, baby. Ultimate views. Ultimate income. Okay, our bank's done. So, how we doing? Oh, wait, we need to get a neighborhood as well. Our first neighborhood for our capital city. Let's put it... Should I put it next to the encampment? Eh, it is charming. Why not? Okay. Alright, we'll start off with gaining sources. An easy mission that will most likely not get us caught. But establish a presence, you see. Oh my gosh, he's got too many planes! I need to get to aviation next. Kind of screwing myself over here. Alright, it needs... Oh my gosh, I really need a neighborhood. Okay, neighborhood. Charming. Cool. That'll do. Trader. Cool. Mobilization.
When they are preparing for war.
Okay, so now I can make armies. Make some armies, man. Booyah! Now we have a field cannon army. Check that shit out. Alright. Okay, let's get a new government going, too. Let's do... Should I just do communism? Totalitarianism. Let's see, definitely not democracy since we're playing as Genghis Khan. So let's do... Well, communism has no... Oh wait, yeah it does. Oh, whoops. Hang on, let me just look at these really quick. Is that one military, one economic? So two militaries, one economic, and one diplomatic. Oh no, it has... Okay, so it has three military, three economic, one diplomatic, and one wild card. Okay. Oh, but fascism is four, but only one economic. Actually, that's not bad either. Let's go with that, fascism. Okay. I can have eight traders? Good lord. Well, fuck it, why not? Let's get the gold coming in. Alright, enemy spies. Oh. Let's get these two. Confirm. Ooh, states get an additional strike. And I'll take that too. And this. And enemy spies operate two levels below. Yes. Okay. Unit maintenance cost reduced by 2 gold per turn. Love that. Alright. Get our bank going now. Okay. Okay, what should we do here? Oh, we still gotta get our... Let's just get a freaking neighborhood going in Rio de Janeiro. May as well. Cool. Wait, what happened there? Oh, I acquired sources of knowledge. Wow. Cool. Alrighty then. I'm gonna wrap it up here, I think. Let's do one more little day. Oh yeah, we can make another field cannon. So we can make an army out of them too. Trader Joe can go. What's Salvador del Bali? Where the hell is that at? Let's put him in our new little island. Get some gold coming in there. All these are taking a risk. Let's just do simple things. He has all of his troops on the border. Can I tell him to fuck off? Hang on. Can't. Weird that he can do that to me, but I can't do that to him right now. I don't understand why. I think I'm missing the diplomatic ability for that, too. Oh, well. Oh, well, then. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and wrap it up for this episode, I think. I got humbled by going to war, unprepared, and Scotland came... with all the guns blazing. So the next time is going to be pretty interesting, I will say. We're going to try to go to war with Scotland officially. But mostly I'm going to just keep upgrading my stuff and trying to get my military as beefy as possible to withstand whatever they throw at me. Hopefully get nukes, because if they throw nukes on me, it's no good. Just no good. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching, though. I've been your host, Lord Ty. This has been Civ 5, 6. I keep doing that. Civ 6 on PS5. And so see you guys next time. Peace.